Hi there, I'm Howie Long, and this is Rick Spina, the truck guy from Chevy. We're here to put the new Chevy Silverado HD up against the competition. What do we got going on today, Rick?
We're gonna go head-to-head on passing power, Howie.
Okay.
Come on, take a look at this.
All right.
AMCI testing took a look at passing performance back down at sea level, but still a 7% grade.
Okay.
They used three-quarter ton HD trucks. Guys, set it up for us.
Down at lower altitude, we hooked up trailers loaded with 9,750 pounds of brick pavers to these three-quarter ton heavy-duty trucks. And then we stabilized them at 30 miles an hour and did flat-out acceleration to 55. And when we did that, the clear winner was the Chevrolet Silverado HD 2500 with a significant margin of victory over the second place truck, which was the F-250 Super Duty. And then trailing quite far behind was the Ram 2500 heavy duty truck.
So again, even though Ford has bigger torque and horsepower numbers on paper, the winner is?
Chevy Silverado HD.
So what's next?
Got another one? We'll up the ante. Come on.
Thanks, guy.
You bet.
So we just watched Silverado win at sea level.
Right.
Now we're gonna take it up. We're up here in Bishop. We're back over 6,000 feet. So we're gonna run this test at altitude, again, on a 7% grade. Heavier trucks this time. This test is a passing test, but we're gonna use this semi.
Whoa.
We're gonna run one truck at a time. The idea is to get up to speed, out and around that semi, and tuck back in. But to make it more interesting, there'll be a slow-moving snowplow in the left lane. If you can't pass quickly enough, you gotta get hard on the brakes, tuck back behind. And you're gonna ride in the test trucks.
Was this in my contract?
Pretty sure. It is now.
Come on. Let's go.
This is George.
Hey, George.
Hi, how are you doing?
George, fill Howie in on what's going on here.
All right. These are all one-ton heavy-duty trucks. And the trailer behind us is loaded to 16,500 pounds. That's over 8 tons. And that's a lot of weight. The reality is both the Silverado HD and the Ford Super Duty will handle even more. But we limited the weight to 16,500 pounds because the Ram, that is all it can handle.
You know, Silverado HD is rated at over 10 tons worth of towing. The max towing capacity is 21,700 pounds. I told you it's gonna be fun.
All right. Okay, so now we're headed up the hill. We're gonna make a run at passing the semi, going up a 7% incline, towing 16,000 plus pounds behind us.
Passing marker.
Okay, coming up the passing marker. Here we go. Boy, I'll tell you what, the acceleration's great. We're blowing by the semi. Okay, here we come. We've got that big snow plow with the blinking lights up ahead. Are we gonna make it? That was a piece of cake. Okay, let's take it back and see how the Ram performs. Okay, we just got in the Ram. We're headed out for the test, and same scenario as we ran with the Chevy. So here we go, we're gonna make our move. With the Chevy, we pass this thing with ease. Not quite the same acceleration. We're kind of plodding along here. I don't think we're gonna make it. Yeah, good move. As you saw earlier, we had no problem with the Chevy. In the Ram, we really struggled. So we're gonna go back, we're gonna take a look at what happens with the Ford. Okay, we're in the Ford Super Duty. Same test as the Ram, same test as the Chevy. Kind of feels like we're laboring up the hill a little bit. Oh boy, this is gonna be tight. Nope. Brad, if I were you, I'd brake. Let the semi go by. So once again, Chevy did it no problem. Ram struggled. Now the Ford Super Duty struggled. Clear winner, Chevy.
Silverado HD takes 2,565 feet to go from 30 to 55 miles per hour and pass the semi. Ford and Ram were unable to reach 55 miles per hour.
Well, that was interesting. Now I know why you volunteered to put me in the Ford and the Ram. It's obvious that Silverado HD is the only heavy duty that can pass these tests. So why did the Ford and the Ram struggle to even get up to speed?
I can't tell you a lot about the Ford and the Ram. I can tell you a lot about Silverado HD. You know, the guys developing this truck paid attention to every detail that it took to excel in exactly these tests that you just went through and witnessed, right? On a grade, on a flat. Up here at altitude, back down at sea level.
We've done it all.
Big load, small load. You know, it's the most capable tool in the toolbox.
Well, I can see why Silverado HD won the Motor Trend Truck of the Year, that's for sure.
It makes a great partner, and it's a Chevy, right? Dependable, long-lasting. I'm really proud of it.
And on behalf of truckers everywhere, thanks.
Thank you.
All right.
Come on.